Red blood cells carry oxygen to all of your body's cells. If you don't have enough, you risk complications and the need for a blood transfusion, both of which could prolong your hospital stay post-surgery.
Doctor, how do you know if I have anemia?
Your hemoglobin level, or blood count, is measured by the red blood cells in your body. People with a low count are considered anemic, which can be caused by bleeding, iron deficiencies, and serious disease.
How do you test the count?
Anemia is tested by drawing blood to determine if your blood count is low. We also study how iron is stored in your body and how much is available to make new red blood cells. Since anemia is commonly caused by iron deficiency, it can be replenished using oral and/or intravenous methods.
Are there other ways to get anemia?
Anemia can also be a symptom of disease. Sometimes the only way to reverse it is to get rid of the underlying disease or remove the source of bleeding. If significant blood loss or iron deficiency occurs, iron supplements help your body make new red blood cells.
So how do I get better?
Your healthcare provider may treat you with oxygen, pain relievers, and fluids to reduce pain and prevent complications. Your only job then is to get good nutrition, exercise, reduce stress, and rest. Any increase in hemoglobin and/or iron stores will benefit your health and prepare you for pre- and post-surgery.
If you have any questions, please contact your healthcare provider. Prehabilitation. Better before, better after.